Good morning, children. This is our video for today. And here you can see Leonard. Leonard is coming into the bunnies and he's feeding. We've given them fresh water. So Leonard is giving the bunnies lovely, lovely lucerne pellets. And the bunnies are enjoying them. Look at this. Isn't it so nice to see them happy and eating? Yes. It's so lovely. Cute little bunnies. Wow. And the funniest thing, of course, is Rusty. There is Rusty, the farm dog. And look at this. Look at the bunnies coming to say hello to Rusty. Look at this. They come and they sniff him and he lies there dead still. He won't hurt the bunnies. Look at that tiny little one. Isn't it cute? The little gray bunny. Wow. And look, look, look. That lovely furry bunny. That's a little Angora bunny. Look, it's so interested in Rusty. And Rusty is such a good farm dog. He will not hurt any animal on this farm. Isn't it just too sweet that we've got this really good dog, this super little farm dog, the little golden spaniel, and he looks after all the animals on the farm. So from Fynbos Farm and Animal Sanctuary today, Farmer Peter, little Rusty, the farm dog, and all the little bunnies. You see, there's their branches we pick on the side of the road. And look at all those beautiful bunnies. So enjoying their lucerne pellets. So from all of us at Fynbos Farm, bye-bye, have a good day.